When I was younger, my dad would always ask me, "Can't you do anything right?" And I could never find a good enough answer for him. I guess the closest I came was when I joined the Marine Corps. He seemed somewhat proud of me then. I was even proud of myself until I ended up in Iraq. I lost any bit of pride I had. They weren't insurgents or terrorists. They were the old and the young, what my superiors called collateral. And I murdered them. Then I came home. The bills had piled up. My girlfriend left.
I think we can still be friends, no matter what.
And right now, I don't see much left for me to do. Please, at least let me do this right.